So you've been doing this for a really long time. Do you have any favorite features? Of course, the one I just finished. More rationally, more abstractly. Actually, yeah, there is. So a few years ago, my boss comes to me and says, Larry, I'm getting feedback from customers that they think that authoring Windows runtime types using middle is too hard. Fix it. Okay, fix it. Fair enough. So I start by interviewing our customers, the people who've been using it day in and day out, and specifically the most vocal of those customers. And I got a ton of feedback from them about the things they liked and they hated. Figured it out, came up with a plan, presented that plan to the API review team, who was going to have to review all of the APIs written with this new language. And then I got the fun part. Fun part was figuring out how to graft this new authoring experience for APIs that I'd come up with on top of the 30-year-old code base that was currently being used to create Windows runtime types in a way that would continue to work for every existing IDLE file in the tree, that would continue to work for every possible construct that developers had come up with over the years. To do this brand new cool thing without sacrificing any of the previous code in the system. And that is my favorite feature. Until my next feature.